Alrighty, folks. We got fish. Watch this. They're aggressive. Oh, missed him. Come on, baby. Bite it again. Come on, baby. Got him, folks. Got him. And that's a good gill. I'm gonna keep him. Let's get another one. Folks are down here. Terrible. Actually, got one coming up at me, folks. I'll let this one go. Once I hook this one into this one. Hey, would you look at that, folks? Freaking hammering. Not too bad. Let's get, oh, I just missed a big one, folks. I just missed a big mark. So far, every mark I've seen has bit. Oh, look at this hammer. That may be the big dog of the day. Jesus, that's greasy. Put him back. Pretty nice. Got one coming up. There it is. That's a beluga. That's a freaking hammer, folks. That's not bad. All right, let's get him off, folks. Oh, you fucked up my wax here. Yes, yes. Oh my Swamp City Siget. He's just a damn near as big as the last one. Jesus. Look at it. Got him, folks. Oh my God. Oh. 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 That's the biggest one. That's a tenner, I bet, at least. Where does it start? At mark?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh, eight and a half almost inch gill. 8-incher.
There you go. Is that your big one?
Yeah.
You put that on your back?
I don't want to keep the big ones. No, I'd rather keep ones like that. I don't like to keep them too small, too big. That's perfect. Oh, I thought you were talking about mine. In rights, folks. Ow. I don't think there's... I think... I want to keep some more, folks, but I got plenty. The new rods and tackle working nice, boys? You like them? not too shabby, folks. Not too shabby. I don't know how this camera angle is, though. Little guy. I think I'm about done with these things. I'm gonna get my big bait on. These gills are fun, but there might be something big in here. What? That's something different then. Is that a tuna?
I don't know. It's big though. You can just see the shadow of it.
I just seen a mackerel.
Oh, a mackerel?
Yeah. I'm marking hella mackerels. Just flapping and stacking, folks. Flapping and stacking. Ain't even keeping these because I got too many fish to clean. And I'm gonna have a banging video today. Banging video today. I caught some real hammers this morning, folks. I don't know if I even have that on video. Anytime I get within like 3 foot of a fish, it just shoots up. Ooh, that's a little beluga. That's a little beluga, folks. Dang, look at that. That's not a bad one. Better than the average. That's another decent fish right there. Just cracking hogs, little hog gills. Yes. Every one of these is so fat. Even the small ones got freaking bellies on them. So we got bass, crappie, gill, pike in here. Yes. I'm gonna have to edit out half of these fish. Too many fish to be putting in one video. Son of a frig. No, he got off, folks. He got off. Ooh, he got off again. Oh, that was a big one. No. That's a better gill, folks. Now that's a better gill. Yes. That's a chunky pigeon monkey. A big what? Yeah, I caught a bass, but it wasn't big. Another gilly, folks. Took about 5 seconds. Oh, I'm stacked. Here it is. Come on, baby. There she blows, folks. Oh, and that's a little fatter. A little fatter than the last one. Yep, there's another big dog, folks. Get him big. You don't ask. Oh. There you went. These are all big bruisers down here, folks. Big daddy bruisers.
Ooh, I got a big old. Oh, that's big. Decent one. Decent one.
Oh, dude, them are big fish, Juice, and I'm missing them. I don't understand that.
Hit like a fucker.
Fought like a fucker.
Looks like a fucker. All right, I'm shutting this down for now, folks. If you like this video, leave a like, friggin' subscribe. Tune back in for more. That's it for us today, folks. Peace.
Settle for less. Sometimes I